In this podcast, we're going to use Pythagorean theorem. So it says, use the following triangle to prove the Pythagorean theorem. So we have sides 3, 4, and 5. We know Pythagorean theorem says a squared plus b squared equals c squared. So we know the hypotenuse has to be c, and then the legs can be a and b. It doesn't matter which one. So we'll make a equal 3 and b equal 4. So now we plug this into our equation. We have 3 squared plus 4 squared equals 5 squared. So that's 9 plus 16 equals 25. 9 plus 16 equals 25. So 25 equals 25. And we see that the theorem is correct.